My apologies. I was just caught off guard by the absurdity of the situation.
Don't